on, Dragon Ball fans, the event that we've all been waiting for has finally arrived. Super Saiyan 4 Goku, Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, the 4-year anniversary event for Dokkan Battle has finally arrived. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I am your host, Unreal Royale, and right now I am going to attempt in using my first multi-summon to see if I can pull LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku. I have no idea what to expect. This is a pretty good banner, and this just literally dropped. So I want to go on ahead and test my luck, guys. I hope you guys sit back and enjoy. If you guys do, make sure you guys go on ahead and slap a big fat like down below. Hit that subscribe button if you guys are new. Let's not waste any more time. I'm a little nervous because I don't know what to expect, but I'm expecting the best either way. So let's see what I can pull here. 50 stones it is. I have 546 stones that I have been saving up until this very current point in time, and I want to see if I can pull someone good. We have Angel Goku and Vegeta. We have In the Realm of the Gods Goku. We have Frieza. We have some pretty stacked cards here. So the units are going to be interesting, but I really want to see what I can pull here. So here we go. Oh, time for me to test my luck. What am I going to get? What am I going to get? Oh, I'm so nervous. My anxiety is going to kick in any moment now. I can only expect the actual best, but oh, wait a minute. Screen's breaking. Goodbye, guys. Oh, what are we going to get? What are we going to get? Okay, so kicking things off with Dodoria. At least now I get to create a much better unit than what I've had previously. So Bojack's minions. Let me get something good. Zarbon, not starting off hot at all. We're not starting off good at all. SR Goku GT. Who is this? Beano. Useless once more. If you guys happen to have pulled anything good, let me know in the comment section below, because I want to know what you guys have pulled by using this banner or the Lineage of Vegeta battle. Do we just get 3 Gokus back to back with this? This sucks. 4 Gokus, dude! 4! 4 GT Gokus. Come on, man. Who is this? Is that Topo? Yes, it is. Topo. I can actually awaken him to see if I can get Hakai Shintopo. So I'm not that mad, but it is what it is. So we got Topo. So even though, I don't know, is he trash? I have no idea, but congratulations, we got ourselves one of those red stones. All right, so we're going to attempt this yet again. So I want to see if I can test my luck here, because Topo, I don't know, you guys have checked out my previous units and you guys have given me some pretty good feedback. So if I can awaken him and if I can get Hakai Shintopo, then I guess he would be good for the time being. But until then, we're gonna have to wait and see. I'm going for that Goku, man. I really need that Goku. We have Gohan, Yamcha, Vegeta, and Trunks. Let's see what I can get here. Oh, if you guys want to check out more of these awesome videos, then check out the playlist down below for more awesome Dokkan content, boss battle events, summoning videos, all that good stuff. Let's see if I can pull something good here. Glass cracking again. Super Saiyajin Goku, son. Let me get something good, man. I'm hoping to get that LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku. If I can get him, all else will be right in the world. All right, so we got Gohan, Android 19. Don't really care about him too much. Is that Gohan again? No, that's Yamcha. Why are they still giving us Yamcha, bro? And Kid Gohan from, like, the Namek Saga. Is that Nail? Who is that? Yeah, of course it's Nail. They still got Nail in this game. Why? Okay, so Pui Pui or whatever. Don't really care. Who's that? Goku. Ugh, not really sure what this Goku does, but hey, SSR, right? Damn it. I was hoping for something better. I was really hoping for something better, man. I've been grinding to get stones. We got Nappa, and all we managed to get was 4G. Was that Super Buu? Yes, okay. I think I have this Super Buu, if I'm not mistaken. I think I have him. If not, then he might go well with my Buu Saga team. So we got Goku, we got Buu, which I'm not too excited for, so it is what it is. I want to see if I can continue my luck here. I mean, hopefully we can get something good. If I can get another Ultra Instant Goku, if I can get Angel, you know, Goku and Vegeta, that'll be dope. But until then, we're gonna have to wait and see. I mean, I'm going to be aiming for the Lineage of Goku banner, because I really desperately want to pull him. That's my guy right there. So I want to thank you all so much for 3,000 subscribers as well, guys. It's been crazy. And my game's a little laggy right now, because I'm actually rendering out another video while I'm doing this. So I'm not sure if the rates are high. I'm hoping that they are, but who, oh my god, no way. Oh my god, no way, no way, no way. We got him, we got him, we got him, we got him. Oh my god, Emish and Danny are probably pissed. Yes, Oh, in your faces, man. My first pull. Yes, mission complete. Oh, I'm adding him to the squad. Hell yeah. Listen, I could care less about anybody else right now. All right, so we got him. We freaking got him, dude. It's like Bin Laden. We got him. Oh, I am so excited right now. Oh, I'm going to create a stack team. I wonder what his leader ability is. I know that he boosts the other Gokus and whatnot because, you know, Gohans and that kind of stuff. So he's going to go good with In the Realm of the Gods Goku, the Angel Super Saiyan 3 Goku, whatever the hell. You know, just, oh, I'm so excited, dude. Oh, my goodness. Listen, if you guys are happy for me, slap a like down below. Maybe, who knows, maybe if you hit that like button, you might get, you know, a little bit of luck on your own. Videl, damn, I can't believe, once I saw the fur and his arms crossed, I knew right there, who's that? Oh, is that, okay, that's the Kid Buu with Janemba, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, I don't know what he does, I'm gonna have to ask my boys for that, but yo, we got him right there. I am about to jack off out of pure excitement. I'm gonna have an anxiety attack. I got him. He's right there. Yes. Oh, yes, dude. We got it. All right, so zero stones for this one. All right, let's see what I can get now. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Either way, I mean, I hope you guys are happy for me because I wasn't expecting any of that. I was hoping to get something, but that was completely out of my element. Like, that is something that I never even saw coming. So let's see, if I pull him again, I'm going to shit my pants. Yo, listen, you guys wanted Dokkan content on the channel and I'm bringing it to you guys. So Nano, Rhyme Style, Truth, D-Free, your move. I got him. Listen, those dudes are the OG players, man. So, you know, I'm trying to play catch up here. Oh, dude, I could care less about any other unit, but I really want to get the Angel Goku and Vegeta. If I can create something with them, I can have something to work with. We have Videl. Holy crap, I am out of breath. That's how happy I am. And this is my main account too, so I am ecstatic right now. Who else do we have? Chiaotzu. Why do we still have Chiaotzu in this game? Why? For real. Is that Frost? Of course it's Frost. Assault Frost. Who is this? Turangsu. Get out of here, Trunks. You're not loved. Oh, who's that? Is that Bulma? We got Bulma. Alright, so, whatever. I mean, SSR Bulma. I don't know what the hell she does. I think she's a complete waste. So, you know what? I'm going to attempt this one more time. One more time for the Goku stuff, and I think I'm gonna hop on over to the ticket events, and I'm gonna, you know, do a little bit of those. And I think for the next video, I'm going to do Vegeta. I'm gonna try to see if I can pull Vegeta. If I can get LR Vegeta, it's a wrap, homie. It is a wrap. Listen, I'm not the best Dokkan player in the world, but you can bet your ass that I'm learning and I'm catching up. I'm catching up, and I hope you guys are here for the ride with me. And I want to thank you all so much for recommending units and teams and helping me build good units and stuff. So I really do appreciate that. Okay. So what are we getting out of this? What are we getting out of this? What are we getting? We have regular SR Vegeta. Let's just get rid of him. Is that 17? Yes, it is. SR 17. Let's get rid of him. Is that Frieza? Bitch-ass Frieza. Let's just get rid of him. Is that Goten? Yes, it is. I'm good at this, man. Who is this? Is that Gohan? Yes, it is. See? Who's my next unit? Is that Goku? How many GT Gokus have we gotten today? Like, legit. We've been getting nothing but GT Gokus left and right. Tien, okay, Tien, we got him, don't really care. Oh, dude, another one, another GT Goku, why? Who's next? Is that 17? No, that's 18. All right, last card, I believe. Is that Cooler? Yes, it is, it has to be. Okay, I'm not sure if this is the Cooler that I already have, but if it's not, then hey, but if it is, then hey, so it is what it is. Okay, so I think I'm gonna move away from this real quick because after using 100 more stones, I'm going to be down to 246, and then we're going to have one more pull for us. So, I think to commemorate this moment for us busting another, this is going to be the next one right here, I want to see if I can use my tickets for this, because it is what it is. I'm hoping to get some good SSRs, because like I said before, I am continuously trying to build good units for a good team. I need to awaken a bunch of cards. I still need to LR my, I think it's Gotenks, Goten and Trunks. I still have, I got LR, you know, Cell. I'm trying to get LR Trunks. That's going to be a little difficult, but we've been farming. We've been, you know, doing what we have to do to survive and get this buy. So let's see. All right, let's see if I can get some good SSRs here. And again, if you guys want to see more of these summoning videos, please slap a like down below. Leave your thoughts in the comment section. What kind of team should I build? I need your suggestions and feedback. And also share this out to Rhymestyle and everybody else, because I know they're going to flip when they see that I got, you know, this card. I mean, that unit's pretty good, man. Is that SSR Dispo? Yes, it is. Dispo. We got Topo and Dispo. All we need is Jidang. We got Baby. All right, whatever. Baby, it is what it is. Who is that? Trunks. Okay, SR Trunks, GT. All right, so we got Dispo, so I'm not really going to complain too much. Once I find out what he's good for, I'm going to further try to develop Dispo and everybody else to see if I can use them in a better way. But all I need right now, I need 4 more stones so I can have 50, so I can just use that up, because by the end of this, I'm not sure if I'm gonna have anything left. But I'm still gonna go in. I'm going all in right now. Super Saiyajin Goku Suka. Let's see. Come on. Let me get something good. Let me get a good SSR. Whether that be Vegeta, whether that be, I don't know, Jiren, if he's even here. I mean, that'd be pretty cool. This entire video would have been me getting the entire Pride Trooper team. You had Dispo, Topo, and Jiren. All right. So kicking things off with Deborah. All right. We got Deborah. Oh, is that Nova? Yes, it is. Nova. Nova Shenron. Nice. We got Nova. So I need to figure out what his leader skills are and what he can do for me. We have another GT Trunks. I think we need 2 more units right here. Is that Baby? Yo, we got Baby. Okay. All right. I can build a GT team with this, probably. Probably, of course. Trunks, and that's all she wrote for now. Okay, so we got Nova and Baby. Nice. Yo, 2 GT characters in one pull. Pretty good, I must say. Listen, and if you guys want to see more Dokkan content, I think the like goal is going to be 300. Once we get to 300 likes, that's going to be the like goal, and I think going forward, I'm going to do Dokkan regularly, I'm going to do grinding on here, I'm going to do like farming and stuff like that, so you guys get to join me for the ride. Oh my god, I'm so happy, dude. You guys have no idea how happy I am. When I pulled him, listen, you should have saw my face. You should have saw my face. I nearly lost my mind. All right, what do we have here? We have Frieza. Don't care about him. We have Vegeta. Don't care about him. We have, is that Yamcha? It's Gohan, whatever. Cell, I'm gonna suck you dry. And Trunks. Now, we need 1 SSR. This could be it right here. No? Oh, what the hell? I got nothing but SRs. Ew. Ew. All right, so our last attempt at getting something good. Man. Oh, I'm gonna try to rainbow him as quickly as possible. And I kid you guys not. Oh, I'm by myself on this one. No. All right, no assisting members here. All right, Son Goku, let me go on ahead and gather up my Kamehameha. I need to awaken him quickly. And I think for the time being, I'm gonna create a Goku team. And he's definitely gonna be my team leader. Either him or In the Realm of the Gods Goku. Either way, one of them are gonna work for me. Alright, so what do we have? Is that whatever. Don't care about him. Don't care about him. Any SSRs? Krillin, goddammit. Alright, we have him. Chiaotzu, this is already bad. This is really bad. And Dr. Gero. This was incredibly shitty. Either way, guys, I do wanna say thank you all so much for watching, everybody, once more. Tune back in for the second part of this video, because we're going to be doing the Lineage of Vegeta banner next, which is this. And then we're going to be going back to this, because we still have 2 more pulls before we get to have 1 free one. So thank you all so much for watching, guys. I really do appreciate it. Tune back in for more, and I'll be seeing you all down in the comment section below. Have a great day, everybody. Peace!